let's continue that conversation. I think it would definitely be nice to be on vacation and whatnot. Sometimes we'll have a little.
April 1.
Yeah, I agree.
Yeah.
Cool. We'll get it on the calendar. I won't be able to.
I can complain about this. By the way, Tiffany.
If I make it out to New York, will I miss the sunset drive?
First time.
On the right hand side, we are unfortunately at a Wagyu dish, saying that we do have a substitution. Okay. We have a lamb dish.
All right, so this is going to be a citrus soy sauce with chopped chives as well. This is an egg yolk. You can choose to break this if you'd like. Chef recommends you can go ahead and take one of each flavor. So please take uni and then aged cabbage kimchi and mustard, all three, inside one slice, and you can kind of wrap it up and eat it like that.
This is your
So, octopus and then wild rice in the bottom there. This is butter gochujang sauce and around there. And pickled chayote throughout. Enjoy.
UI용인 줄 알았어요. 35분짜리.
네. I'm planning bone marrow toast with homemade rice crackers. You can add the toast element. Before you begin, just break a bite-sized piece off. You're gonna build on top.
This is the fried chicken on iceberg lettuce with some Serrano soy sauce. And that rice is over kimchi fried rice with confit duck legs, berries, and eggplants.
Thank you.
왜요? 왜? 어제 몰리겠다. 아, 렉스 빼기. 우리 11시. 11시 하는 건 되죠.
Food is on the flip side there. We just need one food item on the table.
Insane. I knew that I had to.